we were in kind of no man's land in the 90s.
First 5 years I played for Waterford, we didn't win a Munster championship match.
You couldn't get a bet on Tipperary that day, and I think they were a little bit shell-shocked, because I think the expectation was they were going to win the Munster final relatively easy. I don't think they were expecting what they got.
And here's a chance, and it's a goal by Tony Brown!
The rest is history. We broke a barrier of 39 years.
The famine is now over.
It just felt like it all came home, that everything you had done all your life was worth this one moment, you know. It's hard to put it even into words. To the bone, we needed that, didn't we?
Yeah.
Waterford are the Munster hurling champions.
My immediate reaction was to just run straight for the terrace.
Was you the bus of fans on that bus terrace? Fans, yeah. 89 tickets he asked for. Do you remember that? How many tickets do you need, lads? I'll have 89. We went on to win two more after, but I suppose the first one was very special.